It was an IRL version of two-factor authentication. First, one lived the thing. Then one made sure it had been real and worthy by consuming someone else's narration of it. Check, check.